guys, here's the update on the FJ40 project. Basically, it's a BJ40 with soft top, purchased from HMC auction. So finally, the frame is out of the body. So we'll start the project. We are having a time frame of 10 to 15 days for the frame restoration, then we'll start the bodywork. So let's assume that the project finishes in time. We are targeting almost 40 to 50 days for the complete restoration, complete body of restoration. In that, we'll be doing this coil spring conversion to the frame of the FJ40, and then we'll be going for independent suspension, 1K Z diesel engine, and a lot more goodies like dual AC maybe, and the hardtop is lying there. You can see it's in a pretty good shape, so we'll get it fixed. So it would be an independent suspension, 1K Z diesel engine. So we'll keep you posted on the project. So please get in touch. Here's the frame and the body.